Earlier this summer, I had the marvelous chance to visit with the Institute. From our discussions, I came away with so many critical impressions about what's possible here at William & Mary. But I want to leave you with one phrase. I asked one of the students when he got started in the work. Early in freshman year, he said, it wasn't until a few months later, maybe at the end of freshman year, that I realized that this would be my research home.